Hi, Lori. Nice to meet you too.
Hello, we are here with Bill Reed from Coldwell Banker. And what are you going to show us today?
We're going to show you this amazing property, 5 acres in the Kettle Moraine area. We're asking $449,900. We're about an hour from Milwaukee, from Madison. We are probably about 10 miles from Elkhorn area.
Okay.
And come and take a look.
Okay, looking forward to it.
Good. The approach on the driveway is great, isn't it?
I love the way the trees align with the driveway.
Isn't that nice?
Yeah, very nice.
The sellers take really meticulous care of this home.
And I understand that he built it himself.
He did. They really did a great job.
I see that there's some red markers. What are those for?
This particular area has underground conduit where you could run electrical and water lines out to that building. Isn't that great? And here's the approach.
Such a peaceful setting.
Yeah, it really is. We have turkeys,
as we saw earlier.
Yeah, there's deer, a lot of wildlife. Being in the Kettle Moraine National Forest, or the Southern Unit as we call it here, it's just, you couldn't get any quieter.
Right. And you don't have to worry about anybody, you know, able to build right up next to them.
Vision of pretty much 5 acre lots.
Okay.
With about 10 homes, all luxury homes that people have built. So you have neighbors, but you also have privacy.
But you don't have to see them.
Yeah.
If you don't want to.
That's right. That's right.
Okay.
Good. Good. Come on in.
Beautiful fireplace.
Isn't that great? You like the sparkles?
Oh, I love the sparkles. Now, how high are these ceilings?
Probably close to 16 feet.
Wow. Those beams are really, really nice.
Really sets the room off, doesn't it?
Yes, it does. Now, the windows, those will probably face where the sun rises, correct?
Yeah, so it's a southern exposure. So with the sun being in the southern exposure for the majority of the year, like winter particularly, you have a lot of sunlight in this room.
Yeah.
Hardwood floors, this lighter hardwood floors throughout. The stone fireplace at all is kind of a lodgy theme, cabin theme.
That's really cool. Like if she needs to wash, I don't know, the meat or dishes or whatever, it's like right there, and then get the big double sink over there.
That's right. Husband and wife team.
That's right. That's the way you get to go.
Would you like to see the deck?
Love to.
Yeah.
What a beautiful view. We can sit back here and drink our morning coffee.
Yeah, there's a lot of wildlife back here. The property extends well into these woods. Probably the same as the driveway to the front of the home. And then this deck is made of a composite material. The surface is for a lower maintenance.
Very nice.
Everything is about easy peasy, right?
It kind of looks like that whitewash that I love.
Mm.
It's very cool.
Good, good. Patio door out here.
It has perfect room for a hot tub.
It does.
Look, there's even electric.
The outlet, that's right.
Yeah.
That's right.
Very nice.
You're absolutely right, Laura. That'd be a great spot.
Very, very cool.
Over on the right here is the two bedrooms. It's a split bedroom design.
I like that because a lot of times, like if you have, especially if you have younger kids, Mom and Dad need their privacy. The kids on the other side of the house. So.
Absolutely.
That's nice. And then again, you have the sun.
Yeah, and these bedrooms have two windows, one on each wall, so that way you have a nice cross breeze.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of homes are built without windows, and then you don't have as much natural sunlight.
I don't know why you wouldn't want a window in your house.
Yeah.
The skylight offers a lot of natural light in there as well.
It does, doesn't it?
Rec room.
sleeping area, whatever you want it to be, office for the mover and shaker, three TV screens, football room, a number of different things you could do up there. Of course, they have it as a little rec room den area. It's really big, isn't it?
And again, you can watch out the back for the beautiful scenery.
Carried out throughout the house.
So comfortable.
The living room here, we have a gigantic master bedroom.
Okay.
Master ensuite, if you will, with a, here's the washer and dryer close to. It has a sink, a utility sink.
Oh yeah, it does.
And a secret door.
Oh yeah, a little handle, yeah. Now you said ensuite, isn't that only if you're Canada, eh?
That's, I think it's a pretty, it could be. That's a pretty popular term.
I always thought it was, because on those like fixer-upper shows or whatever, when they say ensuite, when there's a bathroom in the master suite, and I thought it was just for Canadians.
Oh, you did?
Maybe it's just me that doesn't know what I'm saying.
Canadians know. Absolutely.
Wow, this is a big bedroom.
Isn't that huge? So you have a walk-in closet here. Room is the master bathroom. Look at the light, the windows in here. You have three windows and a patio door. So you actually have windows on three sides of this room, which is great for cross breeze. You like that tub?
Do we have time for me to try it out? And then there's a nice shower back there.
Mm-hmm. Which is really nice because then both can get ready. Yeah. Good. Well, the only thing we have left on the inside of the house is the basement. You want to check it out?
Sure.
Great.
Sure,
after you. So here's the lower level. It's an unfinished space, but it does have full light windows, patio door. There's a number of different things that a new homeowner could do. The work area over here. I think it's an electronic. So here's a little patio area off the lower level.
Okay. It smells like watermelon.
It does kind of, doesn't it? I think it's the pine. The pines in it. Yeah, ponderosa pines, I think, in Bali. So great place for kids, grandkids. It's just an all-in-all wonderful property. So once again, we're asking $449,900, basically $450,000. 5 acres, mostly wooded, an hour from Madison, an hour from Chicago.
So you're kind of right in the middle.
Yeah, you really are. I mean, we're a big commuter community. And the taxes for LaGrange Township are better than anything you can get in surrounding states.
You've got a lot of acreage, but you don't have to mow a ton, so that's the best of both.
Yeah, nature takes care of all of it for you, doesn't it? We're on well and septic out here, so you don't have that charge.
Beautiful.
Good, I'm glad you like it.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Appreciate your time.
Have a good
day.
Thank
you very much. You all too. Right.